And even though I'm the princess of the family, today it is Sherry's day to be the queen. Aww. Sherry told me I wanted to come out to tell you an embarrassing story, so tonight I didn't have to ask my editor about the poop story.
Thank you. still have to ask you a story about, not only the poop story, but the story of her in the stall when she was 21 and I took a picture of her.
All right.